When LULAC was founded in 1929, Latinos were discouraged from voting, and state leaders did everything they could to stop us from organizing. Everywhere, signs read, "No Mexicans allowed. No Mexicans served here." Our vote wasn't a gift. It was a right we fought hard for and continue to fight for. During Hispanic Heritage Month, we not only urge you to register to vote, but go and vote and take your families, neighbors, and friends to the ballot box on Election Day. Your vote matters.